мне привелось родиться и расти в Латвии, потом...
I was born and grew up in Latvia. Since I was 11 years old, I have lived in Almaty. I learned about enormous Kazakhstan and its nature. I have dedicated lots of work and plots to the Kazakh theme.
Много сюжетов и тем, ну, наших казахстанских.
Sculptors are unique people. First, they observe the material which they are going to use for a sculpture. It seems that they see some kind of hidden life, its beauty. Павел Шорохов is one of these special people. His sculptures are arranged so that they cannot be seen. They harmoniously fit into the space of our cities, under open air, and we stop admiring the unusual plastic figures that is so light, soaring, gentle, in our favorite capital Nur-Sultan and other cities of the country. If we briefly describe the work of this sculpture in just one word, I would choose the word diversity, and it concerns the thematic plan and the selection of art materials. He works quite easily and organically with stone, wood, metal, often connecting them in the space of his sculptures.
Дерево ему тоже очень нравилось, оно такое. Оно действительно фактурное, красивое, мягкое, приятное, и запах даже.
He likes working with tree. It is really textured, beautiful, soft and pleasant, and it has a very lively smell. But the tree cracks, and he had to restore many works. He worked with the stone a lot too. This is such a harmful job. Dust comes from the stone. It is more than 70 years. Just a month ago, he was cooking this sturgeon squatting. He saw and could create this texture of fish scales.
Как он вот видел, чтобы вот эту фактуру рыбьей чешуи создать.
He is very diverse in the selection of his works. He easily and organically creates chamber, small sculptures that fit perfectly into any interior, and just as easily creates a monumental urban sculpture. One of the favorite places for walkers is the Костеев Museum. Especially since the time when Sculpture Park was appeared, this park is decorated with works of Pavel Ivanovich. When you enter the museum, two griffins meet you at the entrance from the both sides. The name of the author is Winged Leopard. Moreover, I must say that this was done back in the 90s, when in our urban symbolism, the snow leopard had not yet become part of the coat of arms.
У Есенина, кажется, есть про малиновый, что-то, малиновый рассвет, что ли, такое. Вот я такое видел на Ишиме.
Есенин had a poem about crimson dawn. I saw this on Ишим. It is fog, such a morning sunrise. This is a color and light chord. And this association and this vision. I got acquainted with that when I was 17 years old. So all the topics are connected with life and nature. Sooner or later, they will be displayed.
Провоцируются бытием, жизнью, природой. Рано или поздно они это, ну, воспроизводятся.
People recognize them, they talk to them, they love them. A girl on the rollers running along the bridge over the round square in our capital Nur-Sultan, animalistical compositions and a couple at the fountain in front of the building of the famous Зажигалка.
Мои первые работы начались с Круглой площади. Там серия, по сути, разножанровых тем.
My first works in Astana began with a round square. In fact, there are series of the different genres. These and lovers. These and the young girl rollerblading on the bridge. The prototype was my daughter, her image. Composition. I composed this story, like this herd, literally. Such miniatures. I was lucky on Red Square. I did what I wanted. What I suggested, it happened.
Ну, как этот табунок, буквально такой табунок я конкретно и не видел. Что мне повезло на Круглой площади, там я делал то, что мне хотелось. Ну, вот что я предложил, то и сложилось.
Тема детства, тема ностальгии. Очень органичная и лаконично решенная.
This is the theme of childhood, the theme of nostalgia. Of course, I remember the sculptural group in front of the circus. And of course, the central image of this composition is a tiger flying into the ring.
И, конечно же, центральный образ этой композиции – влетающий в кольцо тигр.
Two more works. This is also an animalistic genre. But who is he? Swan or goose? But in any case, the work is named very interesting, and everything will happen again from the beginning. Because it is symbolic, we see besides the bird hatched from the egg, another area is presented, then another life will soon begin, and everything will happen again at first. The artist is always sincere with these images and characters. He assembles the silhouette. It is the silhouette that is the main artistic technique. This silhouette, exactly the outline of the figure, this is the artistic technique which the artist focuses on.
В 1957 году впервые в истории Союза художников состоялась первая выставка скульпторов столицы Казахстана.
The Almaty Art School did not have a sculptural department. It was founded only in 1956 with the active participation of the first national sculptor Хакимжан Наурызбаев. In 1957, for the first time in the history of the Union of Artists of Kazakhstan, the first exhibition of sculptors of Kazakhstan was held. 12 masters presented more than 60 works to the audience. The first participation of Kazakh sculptors at the All Union exhibition was undertaken in 1958 in Moscow as a part of the Decade of Literature and Art of Kazakhstan. And the Moscow colleagues highly appreciated the works of Kazakh sculptors. In the 50s, the founders of the National Sculpture of Kazakhstan began to work. They are Tulekov, Isaev, Zhuravlev, Furman, Isaac Itkind, exiled to Kazakhstan, worked too. And these masters created a brilliant gallery of portraits of cultural figures of Kazakhstan. In the 60s, young, energetic new masters came who loved experiments. Mirgenov, Dosmagambetov, Rahmanov, and women sculptors, our wonderful Prokopyeva, Kolotilina, Abishova.
Прияда замечательных наших скульпторов-шестидесятников – это Мергенов, Досмагамбетов, Рахманов, женщины-скульпторы наши замечательные – Прокопьева, Колотилина, Абишев.
And in Almaty, more than one generation of children sat on the back of a metal tiger in the old culture park on Gogol. Family albums store photos taken by an acrobat hovering in the air and a cheerful clown at the city circus. Touching flamingos under a flowing fountain on Zhebekzholi, a girl at Rahat Palace, a lovely lawn sprinkler at the Nurlatau Business Center, a reading man on a bench – all this is familiar and it means a lot to us.
И работа, которая нравится самым юным посетителям нашего музея, называется «Дикая кошка».
And I want to mention the work that is appreciated by the youngest visitors of the museum. It is called «Wildcat». It is a really graceful animal. By the way, it was made from bronze. It is harmoniously combined with stone. She gracefully paces towards the audience with a frame. So Pavel Ivanovich is a sculptor who feels the material very well. There is no stylization, any generalized forms.
Какой-то стилизации, там нет, ну, каких-то обобщенных форм.
Очень таким большим активным провокатором является...
Our nature, the whole world is very big, active, provocateur. I loved it since childhood. There are a lot of anomaly things in my pictures. What I did, it was hardly seen. All information about the animal world is received in different ways, and then my plot is gradually born.
Вся информация о живом мире, она разная получена, а потом как-то из-под воль рождается уже мой сюжетик.
Многие его работы стали своего рода знаками города. И,
Many of his works have become iconic of our city. And I say this, first of all, not as an expert art critic, but as a person who grew up in this city. I remember so many sculptures that I loved. For example, a snow leopard, magnificent, in a park of culture and leisure. After all, many generations of children played with it. They sat on its back. Children touched it with their hands. This is such a memorable, vivid image that was imprinted in my memory, and it is connected with my childhood. Or no less remarkable sculpture, Tasha Bala, a boy sitting on a donkey.
Я запомнил бесконечную работу его, вот, по сути дела, пахоту такую.
I remember the endless work. First we come up with, and then we get results of creative search. As a matter of fact, we practice that in any process, everywhere, at all stages. He cannot stay without work. There was some winter when it was so empty. I was so bored. My hair became gray. I barely moved at all. Then, when it all started, I felt that I am 10 years younger.
Какая-то зима была, чуть-чуть вот так было пусто, скучал, уже и сидеть стал, и вообще еле двигаться стал. Потом, как все началось, опять как помолодел лет на 10.
Так сложилось, что он выбрал журналистскую профессию.
It so happened that he chose the journalistic profession. I noticed that he sees the color well. Then he received a second professional education. He became an artist.
Стал художником. Его становление как художника, на его становление, конечно, имело, наверное, мое влияние.
His formation as an artist, of course, had my influence. This is what happens in life. It happened probably from a lot. The whole world and life, and of course, world literature, affected the human soul.
На душу человека влияет весь окружающий мир, и быт, и, конечно же, всемирная литература, которая воспитывает человека.
Павел Шорохов was born in Latvia. A magical understanding of art, creativity, was passed to him from his Latvian mother. Probably impressive pictures in a European harmonious Riga had much influence on the young soul of the future sculptor.
Картинки из детства, из раннего, они свежи во мне и сейчас. Вот, то, вот эти латвийские пейзажи. Вот.
Pictures from early childhood, they are fresh now. These Latvian landscapes, fragments of forests, rivers, lakes, the whole geography of this town lies inside of me. It can be said topographically sealed. Everything is amazingly beautiful. Here is such a landscape. This is such a lush hilly terrain. Forests, meadows, fields, rivers, lakes, marshes. Everything. I remember childhood with a thrill.
Поля там, речки, озера, болота. Ну все, детство, воспоминания изумительные.
He studied at an art school in Almaty, and this fusion of cultures created such a powerful expression, unique plasticity, sensuality in all the works he created. And today, the artist's entire creative path, from small-scale plastic art to stank sculpture in wood, stone, bronze, to monuments, and monuments can be traced at his workshop. Here, Latvian motifs have something in common with steppe.
Вот, например, вот рельеф верблюдов у вот, дворца вот, республики, там в сквере. Это же сделано тоже из впечатлений вот, экспедиционных, скажем, ездил по...
For example, camel relief at the Palace of the Republic. It is located in the square. These two, made from expeditionary impressions. I traveled the steppes,
I did not see it that way. I did not see these camels in some other scenarios, but I came up with these. But I just like these animals, this unusual one. And I definitely wanted to create them. I did them like these, because it is impressive. And what is impressive provokes the creation immediately, and maybe in 3 years, in 5 years.
Создание сразу, а может через 3 года, через 5 можно.
Интересно, что порой он, создавая ту или иную композицию, нередко использует какой-то язык.
I know every single work of my father, and then he had drawings, studio drawings, and there everything is so convincing. His drawings are very impressive. The sculptures were embossed, expressive.
Какую-то неустойчивость, которая присуща маленькому животному, но уже в ней, в этой фигуре, в этом животном, он уже видит такой мощь корабля пустыни. Или же вот это вот, создавая образ юной прекрасной девушки, этот утонченный, чрезмерно утонченную фигурку, торс, создается ощущение, что она буквально парит над землей.
The works of Pavel Shorokhov are kept in the collections of many museums of the world and in private collections in Kazakhstan and Russia, France, Germany, Italy, Austria. Reflecting the beautiful thing, the sculptor shapes our consciousness, our taste, and our idea of the beautiful. His work carries a huge charge of positive energy. He carefully studies the environment, trying to find the hidden beauty, and then recreates it in his sculptures. His style is recognizable, and each of his work is a part of himself, of his past life.
Супруга, вот, она, кстати, мой главный, как сказать, критик, первый зритель, первый критик, первый.
What can I say about my spouse? She is, by the way, my first critic, the first viewer, the first reviewer. So I bring some of my own to the court, then I correct it. And when I have some doubts about some details, it is not a sin to hear a third-party opinion. And the first judge is Альфира.
Не грех услышать сторонний взгляд, мнение. И вот первым таким худсоветом является Альфира. Тему влюбленности я к теме обращался неоднократно, вот, скажем.
I used the topic of love many times. For example, Козы-Курпешин Баян-Сулу. It is outside the national context. This is such a feeling. I called this work eternal. It was 1,000 years ago and 100 years ago, constantly.
И как говорится, и год назад. Вот, это постоянно.
Начинают свою деятельность. Сегодня уже это маститые, знаменитые художники, такие мастера, как Долбай, Шанов, Тулешев.
In the 80s, 90s, sculptors work synthesizing the achievements of world artistic sculpture and folk traditions. At this time, Долбай, Шалов, Казарян began their activities, and they made very interesting original works. Of course, we must also recall the development of monumental sculpture in Kazakhstan. The first monument in Almaty appeared in 1950. This is a monument to Амангельда Иманов. The second most important monument appeared 10 years later, in the 60s. According to the project of Наурызбаев, a monument to the Kazakh poet Абай was erected. But monumental sculpture is not only monuments, it can be park decorative monuments. One of the first works in this area can be called Pavel Shorokhov, who created a number of unique works that please our eyes and decorate our city.
И создал целый ряд уникальных произведений, которые радуют наш глаз, украшают наш город.
The sculptor felt and created the environment that has become an integral part of the life of citizens. Turtles, camels, bow to each other. An apple that has already become a true symbol of our city, a spring under Saxaul. The energy of creativity is in the air, and each sculpture has its own history. This is kind of artistic revelation that has an amazing power to change the space around itself, giving kindness and a smile. Actually, I do it for people. Even the easel thing I do for people. I exhibit. They are so-called exhibition work. I do not put on the shelf, and that way do not show anyone. Any artist creates for people. I call it dialogue. If the writer writes a book, he has a dialogue with the reader, and I cannot express my thoughts with beautiful words. I have no such gift of nature at all. With the help of painting, I create what I see, what I feel, that is what it is. Monument is an important heritage. It is a spiritual component. It is a place of power and memory. Monument to Bauržan Mamushului, Abai, Shashubai, Sifulin, Mayakovsky, Pushkin. Memorial to the victims of political repression near Burundi. They feel internal tension, sublime pathetics. And the sculptor's desire is to express his thoughts through plastics, to convey power and the liberated spirit of freedom-loving personalities.
Портрет – это сложнейший жанр. Это надо, как я уже сказал, проникнуться в образ, понять сущность этого человека.
Portrait is a complex genre. It is necessary to penetrate the image, to understand the essence of this person. All heroes are completely different, and this difference, I think, is present in my portraits. The more complex a person is, the more interesting he is. For example, Mamushulu. I have a series of portraits. I made him a plaque, a bust, a monument. He has a very strong personality. He is a people's hero, and this is exciting. The artist should feel the image of his hero. Then it turns out a worthy work.
Это, ну, в нем чувствуется. И вот это захватывает.
And yes, we all know that Almaty is not an ordinary city. It is a city with a very interesting history, especially in the years of the Great Patriotic War. The city sheltered many prominent cultural figures of the entire Soviet Union. And those houses and apartments where famous people lived, memorial tablets. There are a lot of them in our city. So part of these memorial tablets was made by Pavel Shorhov. So to think he has more than 40 boards only in the city, more than 40 bas relief portraits, and when he works, he is always stands not when he is engaged in modeling, but when he creates, when he gets results. In fact, unique human figures from concrete, their anatomical proportions are preserved, he does not want to leave this welding.
Общий конвой прослеживается в творчестве Павла Шорохова.
The name Pavel Shorhov means an endless love for life, very attentive look at all images. The perception of life is not only with vision, but also heart and soul. Sincere love for what he creates. I think that in general, it doesn't matter whether the interior or park sculpture. Looking at the round sculpture or relief compositions, we see and feel that we have a person who loves his work very much, who is very serious and professional, and who is distinguished by very great diligence. This is a bright phenomenon in the art of Kazakhstan.
Это яркое явление в искусстве Казахстана.
We travel around the cities, and when we see the sculpture, absolutely do not think what is this, who created them. We enter into a dialogue with a silent creator, touch, feel the plasticity of the material. What a sincere and pure expression of feelings. Have you tried to examine the sculpture from all sides? Not yet? Try it. And you will see how it comes to life, and will be a companion, and will travel along with you through the city, through the streets. Do you know why? Because this is a masterpiece of human fantasy and love. And our fantasy. And love, of course.